all clarinetists. We are here again in the RZ manufacturer in this clarinet paradise, RZ Clarinet Paradise. So, and we would love to present you the solo, and I am so happy to be here again with my great friend and our great RZ artist, Jan Čech.
Yeah, I have chosen this clarinet because of the engravings on the whole body and the palisander holes.
And probably because you like it to play on this.
Yeah.
No, Jan, the principal clarinet of the Prague Symphony, so that's why he chose the best model of the RZ production. This is the premier line model. So it should be the best, and it is the best, no? What do you think?
Sure.
So, and you know all the things what we have said about the Bohème, Capriccio, Allegro, this quality and the intonation sound, here it comes in double. Because as Jan said, there are these beautiful things like the palisander hole and body engraving, and it is coming from the Capriccio, so it's keeping this quality of the Capriccio, and we have also the possibility to have the German style register key. So that's why the instruments, it sounds beautiful, and you have a fantastic feeling when you play on that. No, that's why. So it's exactly the typical instrument to be played as a soloist and principal player in the orchestra, right?
Yeah, I agree.
So these are the RZ clarinets.